An image of Dr. Kafil Khan, a suspended pediatrician who was accused of charges of medical negligence and corruption in the Gorakhpur's BRD hospital tragedy of 2017, is being circulated with the claim that he was in Delhi recently in a farmer's attire. This image was shared on Facebook and Twitter by many, including filmmaker Ashok Pandit, who claimed that Khan had forgotten Yogiji's sticks. To verify when and where the image was taken, we reached out to Dr. Kafil Khan, who told us that the video was shot in a village near Jaipur on 25th January. According to him, he was there to interact with women workers of MNREGA, and on 26th January, he was at Shaheen Academy School in Jaipur for flag hoisting. We then reached out to Constable Tejpal, who was with Dr. Khan on 25th January. He too confirmed that Dr. Khan was in Rajasthan on that day and that the video from which the screen grab was taken was shot in his presence. The same thing was corroborated by the Shaheen Academy School. They confirmed that Dr. Khan was with them on 26 January, where he hoisted the national flag. In fact, Dr. Khan posted a live video on 25th January dressed in the same attire, and the caption mentioned the location as Jaipur, Rajasthan. He also shared some images on Facebook in the same attire. To ensure that the images were taken at the same location, we reached out to a local resident who was with Dr. Khan. He shared the original images with us and we extracted the EXIF information of the image. This further proved that the images were taken in Langriwas village on 25th January. Clearly, an image that was captured in Rajasthan was used to falsely claim that Dr. Kafil Khan was in Delhi recently. We've been working on debunking misinformation around the ongoing farmers' protests since the very beginning. So if there's anything that raises your suspicion and you'd like to get it verified, send it to us on WhatsApp at 96436-51818 or email it to us at webcoof@thequint.com. You can also follow Quint Fact Check on Facebook and Twitter to read all our reports. Until then, like, share and subscribe to The Quint, and don't be a webcoof.